And finally, thousands of beer-loving revelers kicked off the carnival season in Germany, celebrating the start of what locals call the fifth season. Onlookers dressed in colorful costumes participated in the start of the so-called fifth season of the festival. This year's celebration comes just days after the collapse of Chancellor Olaf Scholz's coalition government. We'll leave you with this report. Thank you very much for watching.